Renowned industrialist and social figure Seth Abid Hussain passed away on Friday, family sources have confirmed. The 85-year-old, who was one of Pakistan's first and richest person, died in the Sindh capital after a short battle with illness. His funeral prayers will be offered tomorrow after Asar prayers at Hafiz Ayaz Mosque, Phase 2 Defense, Karachi. Seth Abid hailed from Kasur and his father was a big name in Karachi Sarafa market. Subscribe now our channel and press bell icon for new videos.